Independent candidate Prakash Raj joins us right now. Sir, thank you so much for joining us. You're perhaps one of the independent candidates who's made the maximum amount of noise in Bengaluru Central. Tell us at this point in time, how confident are you?
I'm very confident. The way I walked up in the morning and I see people all the best, wishing me all the best. And it is not just a joke, you know. There is some pulse which is happening. People say that we need a change. And I'm very happy that I brought in this narrative in this country, that it is the candidate which is important. And the most important narrative is, it is not the candidate or the political parties who win and lose. If we choose right, people win. And if we choose wrong, people lose, because it's our money, it's our country.
Surveys have shown that Bengaluru is voting largely for water, garbage, development. What do you think that voters should vote for this time?
Voters should vote for their issues, you know. It's just grown multifold. And I think they have realized it, you know, it has come to the brink now and they are really suffering everything. And I think now they need to understand a leader or a person who will have a vision and will have a solution to it.
And what about first-time voters? Because largely we've seen 55% last time in 2014, so perhaps that number will increase.
It has to increase in the first-time voters. There's a long future. If you're voting for the first time, make that vote count. Because you need to vote because it is your country, it is your tax money, it's your future. If you win or lose, please keep that in mind. So if you need to win as the citizen, you need to have accountability. First, you need to be responsible. Please vote.